last time that you shed a tear over the eternity of your loved one? When's the last time you shed a tear over the eternity of a friend or of a neighbor, of a coworker, of your son, of your daughter, of your aunt or your uncle or your cousin, or the person across the street that sometimes gives you a hard time where you live at? When's the last time you've been broken about that? Why do we do what we do here at Freedom Church? Because we want every person to be able to experience the love of Christ now and forever. Because one day there's coming a separation. One day there's coming that there's not going to be anything but a separation. And those that have made their way with God and given their life to Him and been forgiven of their sins, you're going to be swept away and be able to spend eternity in heaven. And the question is, when that time comes and the Lord is said to go get the church, if you have not went by the way of a physical death, are you going to be ready?